Hello everybody, and welcome to a chat from the engineering desk. I hope you're all doing very well today. Today's video is a musical theme, and it involves an Arduino. So I've got Wokwi flashed up, our favourite Arduino simulator. I'm going to show you what's going on here. In the circuit diagram there's an Uno. There's a speaker connected to a digital I/O pin 8. Then you have your push buttons or keys, because this is an electronic piano. So you got 8 keys. So that's what the circuit looks like. Nice and simple. Now, before you have a look at the code, you'll see that there's an include file called pictures.h. Let's have a look at that. So that has got all the tones for your respective keys. So there's a B, C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E, F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, A sharp, B, C, and then you have your seconds. So you have your various scales in here as well, all the way up to 8 scales. So let's see what the code's doing with that. So they've referenced 4 notes in the pitches lookup table. So getting back to the start of it, speaker pin is on pin 8, and defined it. The constant for button pins is an unsigned integer of 1 byte, 8 bits. So button pins is those pins over there. So then you have another, that's an array. So you're setting up an array of 8 bits and you're telling it what pins it's connected to. Then you got another array which is button tones. And you are telling it in the array which of those notes you're going to reference out of the array. So number of tones is size of button pins divided by size of button pins starting from 0. I think I got that right. So, in the setup, it is doing a counter. So, it is doing a scan of the those 8 pins. So starts off with I as 0, if I is greater than num tones, increment I. pin mode for button pins is an internal pull up, so that all reference to 0 volts over here. So you're pulling them low using internal pull ups on the Arduino. Pin mode, speaker pin is an output. So pitch equals 0, and then over here it checks to see if a key has been played, and then it has a look to see which key was pushed or struck. Based on what is returned from button pins. And then that value is returned to pitch. So if pitch has a value of greater than 0 in it, it plays the note out on the speaker pin at its respective pitch. If pitch was 0, else no tone speaker pin. I think that covers the code in my sort of bumbling way, but I think we understand what's going on here. These videos are off the cuff. I do a little bit of a pre-read and play with it, and then I go through them and have fun with them. Let's play this piano. So we are going to need some audio. Let's turn that on. Yep. Yes. See the little note appear there. Quite nice. You can. Where is it? Never mind. So, that is our little piano. Stop it. Ah, if you want to have your piano full screen, you knew that. Start it. What are we doing? Let's try that again. Stop. Start. There's something odd there sometimes. Alt enter. Toggles that. So you use those hotkeys if you want to have only that when you're playing with your simulation. Where that gets useful is when you've got a lot of stuff happening here and you basically need all of the screen to show your circuit if you've got a lot of stuff. So that's useful to remember. And I think that concludes our little talk on the Arduino electric piano. These little tots are nice, fun to play with for young and old, ladies and gentlemen. For the rest, comment, join the community and subscribe if you like it, and then hit the like button. And for your daily video, or whenever I've got some content, hit the bell notification bell. And for the rest, have yourselves a wonderful day. See you here for the next video. Cheers.